Nylander digs.
Reed to the point. Green thought about a shot. Pody will take it. That hit the stick of Chris Kelly. Kozlov won't let it go out. Kozlov again behind the net. Looking in front. It's in! Off the back of Emery. The Caps have broken through on the power play and have got a 2-0 lead.
And that's all Viktor. Viktor again. Viktor for victory. Around the net he goes. He's using his side. Size to his advantage. Nylander might have been there and tapped it past the goaltender, but it's all Kozlov, Backstrom, and Ovechkin working on the power play, and Nylander down low. Just a great play all around. The Caps right now are simply outworking the Senators. They're winning the loose pucks. They're working in the trenches. There it is off the back, but look at the far side. Nylander misses it, I think, and I think Kozlov's going to get credit. One more look. Off the side of the net, off his back, and I don't think it hits anybody.
No, I don't think so, although Backstrom's stick got in there as well. It's going to be an interesting call.
I think it's Kozlov's goal. Over the goal line, it should be his second. Either way you cut it, I said the first was important, the second even more so. Well, if you don't come prepared to play this Caps team, you're going to end up losing. That's just the way it is. I mean, this is the hardest working bunch. They work the corners, they work the trenches, and now they're getting results, you know, and that's a good sign. They deserve results for how hard they work.
Greg, here in Ottawa, they're giving the goal to Nicklas Backstrom. If that stands up, the rookie has picked up his first of the year. We talked about it. What a great time to break through with your first NHL tally, so we'll keep an eye if they reverse it. But as it stands now, capital rookie,
what's
Nicklas
that big
Backstrom.
Word? Premonition?
Premonition.
Did I have it?
You had it.
Is that in the dictionary?
You're going to create one if it isn't. So Craig Lachlan had a premonition. Viktor Kozlov had determination, and it could pay off for Nicklas Backstrom. Ottawa, where officially Nicklas Backstrom has been given the goal. We'll see it here on replay. Did he get his stick on the bouncing puck?
Here's the play. There it is. Backstrom got the piece of it right past the goaltender and the goal line. Congratulations to Nick Backstrom. First of his national hockey career. Many more to come for the Caps teenager.
3-1 hockey game through 40 minutes of action tonight here on Comcast Sportsnet. Al Koken and Craig Lachlan with you, and one of those Capital goals, the second of the hockey game, was the first NHL tally for Capital rookie Nicklas Backstrom, and he is standing by right now with Craig Lachlan. Locker?
All right, thanks, Al. Nick, what a night, huh? How you feeling?
I feel pretty good, actually. So finally, I scored a goal, so it was fun, and we're leading now in the last period, so that's good.
It seems like you were really crowding the net and getting a lot more shots tonight than you have been. Was that something you wanted to focus on tonight?
Yeah, absolutely. In Sweden, I was a different player, and now I want to go to the net all the time and hopefully score a goal. So I think I work on it every day, so now I'm going to the net every time.
All right, be a color guy. Here's your goal. We got it queued up. Tell me what you're thinking when you crash the net.
I actually, as a good player, Kozlov and Niles, and just go to the net and finally you get the puck.
Just an awesome goal. Congratulations on everything, Nick. It's a great accomplishment.
Thank you so much.
All right, Nick Backstrom, our guest here on Comcast Sportsnet. The Caps in charge. 3-1. Heading to the third. A lot more stuff straight ahead.